Independent candidate for Micoud North, Jeannine Compton, was officially launched in the constituency in which she hopes to represent over the weekend. The highlight of the event was the introduction of a contract between Ms. Compton and residents in the constituency. The contract, which is the first of its kind, was signed by several persons in the community and details a number of concerns that residents want addressed. According to the agreement, if Ms. Compton becomes a representative and does not fulfill her obligations, she is expected to resign.
Should Jeannine fail to fulfill her obligation herein, the people may choose to hold her accountable and demand performance of this contract.
Dubbed as a people's candidate, Compton shrugged off suggestions that her decision to go up as an independent will ruin her chances of attaining victory.
One of the greatest independent candidates was Sir John Compton. He ran as an independent candidate for this very constituency and won. And he made St. Lucia great, but he started off as an independent. Every single member of parliament receives money to do things in the constituency. Whether you are in opposition or government, they receive money, or money is allocated, given to the different ministries to do things in the constituency. So as a person who is not with a party, I can do things because the money is there.
Compton-Antoine will do battle with the SLP Micoud North candidate Herbert Rosary and incumbent MP Dr. Gail Rigobert. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.